like 2:20 a.m. Friday morning. I can't sleep right now. I've been going to bed at like 3 in the morning for the past week because I've been on March break. Because getting up at 2 in the afternoon is, you know, it's not good, it's not productive. I have school shit to do. When my mom was pregnant with me, she used to get up at 3 in the morning, and, because I'd be kicking her, and then she'd want to go she'd want to go watch Sailor Moon. So, Sailor Moon really was my first anime. I never really thought of it as an anime. I just thought of it as a cartoon, but now, you know, of course I'm going back and I'm just like, oh yeah, it was totally an anime. I was also really into, like, Pokemon and Yu-Gi-Oh! And stuff like that, because I was a 90s kid. But yeah. I think the first thing that I seriously, like, religiously watched was Inuyasha. It was on Halloween. I was sitting there and I wanted to go home and I wanted to eat my candy, but that wasn't happening. So I was sitting there, and then I was, you know, flipping through channels, and I saw Rocky Horror Picture Show, and I was like, this movie looks stupid. So I flipped the next channel. I had no idea what was going on. It was, because, you know, back then there was no guide on the TV. It was the episode where Inuyasha and Shomaru were inside their father's remains and they were trying to get the Tetsaga, and I just remember just sitting in front of the TV and staring and just being so enthralled by it. It was amazing. And then I couldn't find it again. And I was so upset. It was at like 10 o'clock at night, so I was never up that late. Trading cards have this coin. I don't know if you can see it. It's got Inuyasha on it. And I have like all of the movies and everything. And Inuyasha was just kind of my childhood. Koga, the wolf demon. The one with the fuzzy sort of skirt type thing and the ponytail. Oh my god, I had the biggest crush on him. First crush ever. Okay. Him and Johnny Bravo. Oh yeah. Also, if you're wondering why I'm actually filming it so late, like the day before, it's honestly just because I had eyeliner on because I went shopping today and I didn't want to have to put some on again and waste it. That's called value, children. Value. Put a bed there. Night, guys. Well, not night. I suppose night for me. Goodbye for you guys. See you guys next week. I'll be a little more. Because it won't be 2:28 in the morning.